when I entered in the here in your location when you organize everything, I was surprised to see so many people. Also because here are not people who come to see classical videos like a film festival, but just to listen the story who is trying to practice alpinism and adventure. And so to have such kind of public, it means that here alpinism is something special, and it makes me happy. It was an honor for me to come here. Even I was super busy and I have a busy schedule, I fight with everything to have at least these days free. And I'm really, really happy and proud to be invited. The first attempt in Karakoram had been done in 1986. So it was many years that all the climbing community was attempting this goal. And Karakoram is different than in Himalaya because the good weather windows are shorter and they are much less than not in Himalaya. In Himalaya, I climbed already 2,000 meter peaks in winter. It was cold, extreme, but I can say little more human winter. In Karakoram is really, really extreme. And from my humble opinion, is different also the way you have to climb. The style has not to be the classical style. You have to be super fast, very small team, and very strong. Just because the good weather window could be one day or 2 days, and to be able mentally and physically and technically to climb 1,800 meter peaks using this 1 day or 2 days of good weather. So it's something different than not in the classic style, camp one and back, camp two and back, country and back. This is something difficult, extreme. You stay maybe for a long time up and down, up and down, and at the end could be not enough to reach the summit. Bukhrev, Anatoly Bukhrev, for sure had been my best partner. Now Denis Urubko is arrived probably in the same feeling that I had with Bukhrev. But what has changed is the role inside the team. Before, when I was with Bukhrev, he was like the teacher, the boss, and there was the students who learned fast, who combined better with the abilities what Bukhrev was able to do. And now with Denis, when we started, it was the opposite. I was like Bukhrev and Denis was like me. So I have to say Bukhrev was, except Denis, the person with whom I have the best friendship and the best feeling. Honestly, also Denis is quite different. If I have to analyze my personality and his personality. So I don't know if I'm a kind of person who is looking, who is different than me, or I'm a person who can combine very well. I don't have difficulties to live experience or to stay with person different than me. But what I can say, I'm quite contagious. So I have, for example, videos and talks recorded with Bukhrev where he was another Bukhrev, laughing and make jokes and so on. So he was just more scared about what it was outside his world. I can't forget what it's happened to him in 1996. John Krakauer wrote so many bad things about him, so he was quite suspicious, no? And so when we start our relation, I remember in 96 he was quite suspicious, but after he understood that there was a different kind of person. And so this is another nice things to travel and to make expedition. You meet new person and you can meet also the key person of your life. And Bukhrev had been for sure one key person for my career.